Cincinnati's police and fire rescue a frigid dog stranded by floodwaters. The terrier mix was clinging to a log when they found it near I-275 in California, Ohio this morning. The dog jumped into that cold water as the emergency crews were arriving, but they were able to catch the dog and they brought it to shore. The dog is not microchipped and it didn't have any tags. It is with SPCA Cincinnati right now. Oh, it will get adopted.
It sure will. It's a very cute dog.
Very cute.